guys. Welcome back to my playthrough of Alaloth, Champions of the Four Kingdoms. Let me start over. Using dwarves. I like the dwarves. I don't like the elf too much. Oops. Wrong one. Wait. Oh, we did last episode. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember now.
Though minor in the scheme of things, Cumon thrives from richness of land and position that connects it to both the capital and Bardishal, making trade pass through the town frequently. Home to an earth farmer's clan, Tears Toil, who harvest the overground for the benefit of all dwarves and are considered with great renown among the houses of the dwarves for their bravery.
This is my inn, not a common tavern. Well, hello there.
This stuff will keep you safe.
Is
The circular towers of Winterleaf rise tall above the deep and cruel snow. The northern cold has no mercy on its population and the ruling house, Bardolf. But they endure nonetheless in order to protect the realm from the threats of the north. Travelers should be careful where they step, for the tales of undead still haunt this area, as the necromancer might be ready to strike again.
Are you looking for something specific?
I think this section of the population of Mega, it's 97%. This stuff will keep you safe.
Nestled beneath the glaciers lie beautiful gems and crystals that shine their light through the ice, changing its color to turquoise. The reason for the gems buried inside the glacier is yet unknown, but most can agree that the spectacle of the ice is surely divine. Thank you.
excellent time to save. All right. We'll definitely see you guys next time. All right. Peace.